are in New York, New York Hotel. It's around 1:15 p.m. It is a Saturday, November 2nd. Around 65 degrees Fahrenheit outside. We're not outside, of course, but when we get there. At least that's what it all says on my phone. So back here you have what was their check-in area. Now it's just a small area around the corner over there. Supposedly they're building a bar over here. Oh yeah, look. That was your first look, people. I don't know, I think that's supposed to be a new bar coming up. All we know is we the people like to party, especially when we're in Vegas. And you know what also we like to do, I think? We like to hit the like button. Hit the like button. It takes 2 seconds and it really does help the channel. You can also leave a comment. Always try to be respectful of your comments and to each other, but that also helps. Anything engagement with the videos shows YouTube, and we'll then push the video forward. Subscribe to the channel. It is free to stay Vegas ready. Get over to TikTok and Instagram as well, if you're over there too. Always appreciated.
Right.
There you have the construction of the boulevard. It's gonna be a new shopping, dining, entertainment area. Supposedly the biggest in and out ever is gonna be on the rooftop. I think they said it was gonna open by the end of the year. Who knows, might open just in phases. Like a lot of things end up doing.
Thank you.
Miles. Got a few videos inside there. Go check them out. Got Cane's chicken right here. Love their Cane sauce. Snakes, I don't know, no snakes.
Yesterday, we need to lean on 28. But Baron Morton has been great throwing the football, and that's why they're letting him spin it again here. Everybody
Thank you.
All right, I'm gonna end this video here. You should know what to do, but if you don't, please, if you want, can, if you want, hit that like button, leave a comment. And also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel to stay Vegas ready. Thank you for exploring Las Vegas with me, and I will catch you all in the next video.